Your legs are really heavy.
They are.
Why did your legs go already heavy?
Because she's big.
Because I'm a big girl, right?
Next time, try to lean on that girl again.
This is going to fall off and that's going to hit you.
That's a big spring right there.
Next time,
Hello.
Oh, this will do it.
No, no, no. We don't want it to break.
If it comes off, it'll just fall down.
Come on, bud.
Let's see that one.
Please. Alright. Let's see if I can. No, I gotta fix it. Alright.
Mojo. Come here again. Mojo.
There we go.
Mommy, Mojo's here. Mm-hmm. I asked for Mojo. Mommy, Mojo's here.
Good job, Grace.
Okay, me and we will play in the hay
now.
See you, everybody.
See ya.
Bye-bye. I'm going to meet Daddy with the monster. I'm going to eat me. Don't eat me. Or let the monster eat me. Bye-bye. Yay! Look, the monster's down here. And I'm up here.
Go. Seriously, it dropped like 3 degrees since we've been out here.
Yeah. Is Gabby running to me or what?
She can, she wants. That's why Elvis is ready to go. You looking forward to riding Elvis, Gabby?
What?
You excited to ride Elvis?
I want to look at him.
I can't look at him yet.
Because Gracie's on a horse.
What?
Nobody can see me.
What?
What did you say? Nobody can see me. Why are you laughing? What did you ask?
Good job. You're playing hide and seek?
Me and him are playing hide and seek.
Good.
Okay, so he's hiding?
Yeah, but I got to be the character, but he wants me to be down, close his eyes so I can find him.
Say ready or not, here I come. Say ready or not, here I come.
I know.
Ready? Here she comes.
Job. Oof. Good job, Grace. Bubble paper. Now they make the big balls of it, so it's not as fun anymore.
What?
The bubble.
Oh,
bubble wrap.
Yeah.
They don't make that as much anymore because now they add the big air things in it now. Kids don't get that much entertainment. It's a talking hay bale?
It's a talking hay bale! No, it's a ham! You gotta see it!
You didn't find me! I'm just laying below you, but you didn't find me. Giddy up, ba boom, bop, ba boom, bop. Working 9 to 5. Yeah, I saw it on Facebook. He said him and his boy and I guess your son's friend helped pull it out of the forest.
If I come up there, all I'm gonna do is stand there and look at it.
I'm just wondering, is Shay gonna dress that or is she gonna make them?
No, but I'll cook it.
Y'all clean it and
that's his contribution.
Well, that 32-point buck came out of Missouri.
Yeah. I didn't expect him to kill anything. He really just goes up there these days to, like, watch. Because he has so many on the wall.
Yeah. Oh,
well, it's really a big buck. I'm like, oh, you're supposed to come back home for dinner tonight, but that's okay. We don't do that at 4:45. We get home at 9:30. Camp is 25 minutes away. Okay. I understand he had to get on a boat. Bring it
100 yards, okay? Then get out of the bowl with the deer. I get it. I mean, I get it. But why 5 hours? Like, yeah. Why 5 hours?
Okay. I can't.
What do they got? What else we got? There was a guy that was down in, I forget where they were at, but they were looking at lava fields.
Good job, right?
And his, he had a GoPro. Yeah! A GoPro camera, one of those go-ons, and they say it's indestructible.
Yeah.
Fell in the lava field. And the lava, and the lava came and...
Could you still see it?
Didn't hurt it. Stayed recording the whole time, and he was able to chip it down. He used lava or whatever to get down in there. Thing was still working. I was like, that thing can take on lava? I just thought that one of those would be fun to have, but... There we go. There you go, Grace.
What was that, Grace?
Jerk.
And then we're gonna do the other one.
No, it's not. Over here. You talk to me, and then you talk to me.
You can't see us. You can't see us. Have a talk.
Excuse me. Can you please tie your shoe? No, I love that shoe. You won an award. That's called
being a fire. Nah, just do it when you're at home.
Start practicing with Gabbie. I tied my shoes like really early on. Like, it was really weird.
Nah, you're like 28 when you finally learned, I know.
No, I was really young. Yeah.
Alright.
I will talk with you, but you have to close your eyes.
Elvis is going to be coming out. Gabbie, you're going to be riding Elvis. Did you put Gabby's gloves?
Oh. Gracie took hers off.
No,
I can go get them. Alright, that's Gracie. Gabby's going to be on Elvis next. We will start the live feed when Gabbie gets back on.